Hiya! Finally managed to find a Coca Cola Energy. I'll be calling it Coke Energy from now on. Now, I feel like I should get some money for inspiring Coca Cola for this, because do you remember years and years and years ago when Coke Life was a thing? As it, that's a missed opportunity. I think Coke Life should have been a Coke Energy drink, and now look what they've invented. Especially since at the time I was living near Uxbridge, which is where the head office is for Coke in the UK. So, I'll settle for a few million, thanks very much. Anyway, got it from Morrison's. Now, these have been selling for as much as £1.30. Well, it was £1.30 in this little fridge thing on the way out of Morrison's. I went back in to pay for it, obviously. But when I got to the till, it was going through at £1.25, but then on offer for £1. So I got it for £1. There's two other versions. This is the no sugar version, so zero. And there is the full sugar version, and I believe a cherry version, but this was all that was left. Now, do we think this is going to be Coke-coloured or energy drink-coloured? Well, I think I'll find out. Yes, I think that glass will do fine. Let's see what it smells like. Smell it, future YouTube, have a good smell. What's it smell like? It smells like Coke. Yeah, it smells like Coke, but it has got that fruity sort of taste, so I'm presuming this is going to be more of the classic flavour of energy drink mixed with Coke. Now, my preferences of energy drinks have changed for... Oh, that's weird. It's sort of a mix between the two. Look, it's not as dark as Coke, but it's definitely erring on the side of energy drink colour, isn't it? So it's not quite the wee colour, but it's oh, it's coming up on my LCD screen on my camera right now. It looks a bit more dark nectary sort of colour, but in real life it's more of just a brown. I've got to keep some in the can because that's mostly how I'll be drinking it. Oh, it smells of cola bottles. Now I know that sounds daft, but Coke doesn't smell like that, or taste like that. But it smells like you only get them little cola bottle sweet goodies, like Haribo's or something like that from shop. Oh, I've got to smell future YouTube. You've already smelled it, haven't you? Oh, let's have a look. Right. Not what I was expecting, really. It tastes like cheap cola. Now, I'm quite specific with my flavours of energy drink. I love Monster Ultra. Monster Ultra, the white can. And I love the Monster Ultra purple one. That's gorgeous, that one, the violet one. I'll say that with a less northern accent. I like the Monster Ultra, the white one. And I like the Monster Ultra violet one. And I don't like this. I can tell just from the first couple of drinks of it, I think Coke could have done better. It actually tastes of cheap cola bottles. I'm getting no phosphoric acid burn on my tongue, because that's what it's in there for. It's to make your tongue salivate, to make you think you've drunk more. Bollocks! I was really looking forward to this. Let's try it out the can. Maybe it's the glass that's ruining it. No. Oh no. I've bought two cans of this as well. I'm really disappointed. There's pictures at the end so you can see what's in it and what's not in it. Have they done this deliberately, I wonder? Because Coke own, I think, a majority stake in Monster energy drinks. And of course they own Relentless. Now, my favourite energy drinks of the past, when Red Bull first came out, I liked Red Bull. And then they started making more flavours of it, especially in the supermarkets. So Sainsbury's own version of the energy drink, the pink one, is gorgeous. I love that. Then I think my first favourite one was Relentless. Then I moved on to No Fear, because it had the resealable can. And I did like Rockstar, and then I moved on to Monster, because Monster did all the better flavours of sugar-free. Maybe I'll like the cherry flavour one more, if I found it. Coca Cola do seem to have had a bit of a soft launch on this. I don't know whether that's on purpose because they don't fully back this. This is just another product that's just going to be around and fizzle away. Or maybe it's because Coke life failed so miserably. I remember when, I can't remember what, if it was the World Cup, I can't remember if it was the Euro football thing. But what happened was, you could go into any supermarket, and because it was a really hot summer, all the Coke would go off the shelves. So all the supermarkets, because everyone's having a barbecue, watching the football, obviously your drink of choice, you're going to get some Coca-Cola. And all the full sugar Coke had gone. All of the Diet Coke had gone. Pretty much all the Coke Zero at the time, because it was still coming round. And but the Coke Life, rack loads of it, not even touched. The Tesco that I went to in Uxbridge couldn't even sell it by stocking it in the fridge. It was still immaculately faced up and everything. All the rest of the shelves, gone. So Coke Life was a bit of a disaster. And I think this is another missed opportunity by Coca-Cola. We even get that same, on that side, about on your tongue there, you get that same sort of taste from cheap cola bottles. And then you get it just behind, underneath the jaw, that sort of flavour going on. I don't know if that makes any sense to you, but that's how I taste cola. Maybe it's different for everyone. Everyone has different tastes, obviously. But cheap cola bottles, yeah, there and there's where I'm tasting it. Whereas if I'm having a proper Coke Zero or even a full sugar Coke, I feel it much more on my tongue and I don't feel it underneath my jawline as much. It's not even that fizzy. It doesn't seem as fizzy as a proper Coke. And I think even close up, you can see it's sort of flat. I'm really disappointed. I was really looking forward to this. When I saw it advertised, I thought, this is going to be amazing. But maybe they've done it on purpose because they don't want to take sales away from Monster. I don't understand how they've managed to make this so wrong. It doesn't contain taurine. There's ingredients at the end so you can see what's in this and what's not in it, but pardon me. Flavoured sparkling energy drink with caffeine, guarana and B vitamins with sweeteners. Sparkling water, they don't normally put they usually put carbonated water, don't they? It's the difference between carbonated and sparkling water and the wording of it, if you know what I mean. Citric acid, phosphoric acid, well, citric acid is new, because I think it's just phosphoric acid they have in Coke. Natural flavourings, which means all sorts, obviously. And then colour, E15OD, as normal. Vitamins, niacin, B3. Vitamin B6. And guarana extract, 0.001%. Oh well. Thanks for watching anyway. Scratch, let me know in the comment section down below. Don't forget to bell me if you're going to give this a try. It actually hurts for me not to like this because I love the Coca-Cola stuff, do you know what I mean? I'd never buy Pepsi. Unless, I don't know, Coca-Cola shut down. And I need, well no, even then it just tastes enough. I can go quite happily years without drinking a Pepsi. And I do actively avoid it whenever possible. So for instance, if I go into a pub and I get an amaretto and Coke, I want an amaretto and Coke. I don't want an amaretto and Pepsi, because that's just too sweet. I do like the burn that Coke has over Pepsi. Pepsi tastes a lot sweeter. This tastes closer to Pepsi. And if anyone who knows me knows how difficult that is for me to say. So if you like Pepsi, you might like this. Maybe that's another way why them. I really wanted to like this. I didn't want to be negative, but that is exactly what it tastes like. It just tastes like an incredibly cheap cola. I'm getting no buzz out of it either. So as an energy drink, it feels as well. When I drink a can of Monster, I love Monster. You just get that, and then you get going and just do whatever it is you want to do. But this, nearly spilled it then. This just looks like cloudy energy drink, as if they just got a standard energy drink and just poured a bit of Coke into it. Missed an opportunity again. Oh well. Thanks for watching anyway. See you when I see you. Scraps. Bye.